Well, here she is again. Let's see if I can get her to fire up.
This is still recording.
I know.
I just want a bottle.
I love it.
I love you
too, babe. Yeah, well, you gotta love it when the wife comes and bothers you. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, it don't look too bad, especially with the bars on it. That's what I'm talking about. You wouldn't believe me if I told you what kind of key was in it. It's got a skidoo key out of my old MXZ 670. Never did get that one to work. Oh, but she'll fire up. I don't know why, but she likes to spray fucking oil. Set the carbs. It's telling me that my oil pressure light's on. I know I might be a little low on oil from when I had to take their air box out, but I know the carbs need to be cleaned a little bit more. They gotta be set. I think the oil injection might have to be set too. I still haven't got the track or suspension in. As you could see, I'll show you. Come down over here. Oh yeah, I put that tank thing there. Yeah, she's still floating low. Nothing there. Oh yeah, but she's been running really, really rough, if I must say. I don't know if the choke is on a little bit. But if you see down here, look at that. Look at all that creamy oil coming out of there. That's coming right out of my fucking exhaust. See it drip? Dripping out? I don't know why it's doing that. That's why I think my oil injection has to be set. Lift this bad boy up like this.